All right, we were here today at the Manhattan Detention Center because we were demanding to meet with the newly appointed Commissioner Shriro, who's been refusing to meet with the community. We are here because we are against any citywide jails being built, and we want to let the commissioner know that she needs to meet with us because jails is not the answer.
Hello. Hi. Hello.
Not yet. Sir, turn the camera off.
We're not here.
Sir, you
what?
Cannot film on D.O.C.
Why?
Property.
Don't nobody grab me from
that. Sir, you need to turn the camera off.
It's my right to film, sir.
It's my right. You're on D.O.C.
But it's
still
my right.
It's public property.
This is my right.
Please close that camera. This is about. Can't do that on public property.
Yes, we can, ma'am.
Please step off the property.
It's my right.
Please step off the property.
It's my right, ma'am.
The new laws were passed after 9/11.
You have to clear this area. You have to clear the plaza, ma'am.
Sammy, suelta azul a tu derecha. Está tratando de pegarse para acá, ¿oíste?
No, ¿tú no viste lo que dice? No estaba aquí, así, tenía su uniforme, se quitó la chaqueta y se puso
eso. You're telling me the Department of Correction here in Manhattan do not work with the community?
With the community?
Yes.
After 9/11, the law was passed.
Yes, my name is Samuel Santiago. I'm a member of the Association for Inmates' Rights, and we're here today because the Commissioner of Correction do not want to meet with us, with the community. And we as members of the community got a lot of issues that we want to put on the table, and we want to be able, the community want to be able to be involved in a lot of decisions that the Department of Correction is taking when it comes to inmates. And the problems that are affecting us, in the community when it comes to the release of inmates that come into the community and the correction for their problems are not being conducted correctly. So we are here supporting RIP and this only, and the rest of the organization who wants to meet with the Commissioner of the Department of Correction who are refusing to meet with us. And today we're here to tell them we want to meet with them. We as community got the right to be and meet with them and any decision they got to do with the people from our community.